Hey and welcome, my name is Tim, and today I am going to show you 5 tips that will help you make even better renderings with Peacon Planner. Let's go! Realistic images need realistic textures. People often forget about scaling and rotation, like here with the parquet flooring. By clicking on Edit Texture, you can change size, position and orientation and adapt your textures to match the natural conditions. A good design with good materials can still look bad if the lighting doesn't match the mood of the scene. With the different light sources, you can adjust the lighting of individual areas as well as the overall scene. With the option Real-Time Shadows or an individual light color, textures and models get an even better look. You can achieve a significant effect by using a directional light that shines down into the plan. This has probably happened to everyone. Before the re-rendering, a test image should be created, but after clicking on play, a completely different view is shown. Before clicking play, always make sure that the correct viewport is active. You can see this by the green outline. Now the rendering can start. Wouldn't it be helpful to be able to display the dimensions of the rendering in the planning area? You can do that by clicking on Image Area next to the green play button in the rendering dialog. This way, you can see in the active viewport which objects will be visible later in the rendering. The area changes depending on the aspect ratio. After you've set your image area, it's important to get the right angle. Cameras can be used to capture viewpoints. Make sure that the edges of the room are parallel to each other and that your field of view is fitting. In addition, your image can be straightened with the architectural camera option in the rendering dialog. I hope that these 5 tips have helped you. Did I forget anything? Feel free to post your render tips in the comments. Watch this video to learn even more about lighting and the different light sources in Peacon Planner. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.